I nearly fainted. It was horrific. This is for him. Tonight. But he was on the phone, it was horrific. I will never ever see him again, and I love him so much.